Cause his parents, they were poor. So I took him from St. James's Wet House for to sail on the Greenland shore. One day this poor boy did annoy me. Nothing to him and did I say, but I rushed him to my frozen yard arm, and I kept him there all the next day. When his eyes and his teeth hang before me, with his hand and his feet down low, with a tarry gasket there I killed him, for I would not hear his cries below. Now all you see captains in Mary, take a fair advantage by me. Don't abuse your young apprentice boys, else it's marriage it surely be. Oh, else it's marriage it surely be. Yes, it's hard, but it's true.